Morning viewers and welcome to the latest episode of You've Got Bail. This week we begin in Sri Lanka, where their national team is being taught how to play cricket by the mighty Indian side. Jai Hind! About a year ago, Sri Lanka beat Australia 3-0. Now they couldn't even beat up Bambi if they were Chuck Norris armed with weapons of mass destruction. Sri Lanka are going that badly that they even helped Hardik Pandya make his first ever first class 100. Pandya was so lost when he got to the triple figures, having never been there before, that rather than raise his bat, he tried to hold the ball aloft. It's been great to see Kuldeep out there with his left arm wrist spin. We used to call it Chinaman bowling, but I've been informed that doing so these days will cause every self-righteous millennial to take offence at something that clearly isn't offensive. It's been a big week for Sreesanth, with the Kerala Supreme Court ruling that his life ban issued by the BCCI was unlawful and must be lifted. Insiders tell me the ban was removed so that Sri would go back to playing cricket rather than continue to stink up our cinema screens trying to be another Brett Lee tryhard. Interestingly, the BCCI is reportedly going to appeal the decision by the Supreme Court. This makes sense, as the BCCI were quoted this week of not accepting corruption or match fixing of any kind. Unless, of course, you are Chennai Super Kings or the Rajasthan Royals, who have been accepted back into the IPL with welcome arms. Reports also that the BCCI will reject cricket's desire to be part of the Olympics due to their players being subjected to out-of-season drug testing. I'm told this is somehow a principled stance against cheating in the sport, in the same way that giving Hansi Cronier a fair play award is a principled stance against cheating in the sport. Finally, happy Independence Day to Pakistan, or as they call it in India, we gave away the Pakistani territories and got nothing in return day. This has been Dennis Freedman with You've Got Bail.